Hello and welcome to Bentham Courts for a Juice League match number two. After last week's success, we've been asked back, and Neil Smith, the regular from last week, into Ryan Ford. Gets a through to Tyra Foster. We'll run through the teams in a minute. Whites versus colours as per. No red shirt in sight today, interestingly enough, as Jamie Ward, one of the stars of the show last week, gets it to Ryan Ford. Back to Ward, he chips it through. Neil Smith being ushered into the corner by Will Butler. Looks like blue is the colour out there today for the colours. Smith looking a bit clueless, doesn't know where to go. Got Ryan Ford with him. Ford, tackled by Butler deep in the corner, but it's going to break to Neil Smith. Smith pokes it harmlessly through into Joe Gaylard, who makes his debut in the Ageas League today. Dave Godwin up against Tony Mayo, two of the elder statesmen of the side, and Ben Pask, another debutant, coming out of goal, collecting the ball. The Whites lineup as follows: Neil Smith, Jamie Ward, Tyrell Foster, Ben Pask, Tony Mayo, and Ryan Ford, and Jordan Longstaff on the colours this time round. Up against Smith, gets it to Godwin, Dave Godwin, and Tyrell Foster's going to nip in ahead of Damon Hyatt. It's Tyrell Foster showing a bit of pace again. He's going to square it towards Ryan Ford, coming. And Joe Gayard, the goalkeeper for the colours, comes out confidently well around the corner from Godwin. Mayo misses the clearance. Damon Hyatt, who's sporting the glasses with a rubber band, attached to the arms, and start to play for throw. Lineups as follows, as I said, for the Whites: Jamie Ward, Tyra Foster, Ben Pask, Neil Smith, Tony Mayo, and Ryan Ford. For the colours, that man, Jordan Longstaff. Dave Godwin, who plays the ball to Damon Hyatt. Damon Hyatt, he's got Simon Nichols there with him, another debutant. So Damon Hyatt with a strike, blocked. And Ryan Ford pokes it to Neil Smith over on the far side. Smith felt his 5 out of 5 rating for last week was harsh, but his own goal, I would argue, was equally as abysmal. Smith to Foster. Foster takes over the gangly leg. Tyrell Foster trying to run at the heart of the colours, lays it back to Smith. Smith sidesteps, got an opportunity to shoot here. Smith walks through. Smith with the effort. Great legs from Neil Smith there. But Joe Gaylard, one of the better keepers that turn up here in the Ageas League. And the ball spread out to Will Bartlett. Bartlett up against Jamie Ward. Shows him down the line. It's Bartlett inside to Hyatt up against Foster. Look fairly similar. Just one's black, one's white. And Ward goes for a toe poke through to Bartlett. Off the backboard, and Jordan Longstaff takes over. Past Mayo. Longstaff gets the ball in. It's behind Nichols, who is arriving, and Ryan Ford can bring it away for the Whites. Ford. No real options ahead of him, so he's going to have to come back to Smith. Ward, he's missed it. And Godwin's in. Dave Godwin. Great save. Ben Passy's kept his side at 0-0. Ward knew he'd made a mistake there. Tyra Foster running it through the gap. Foster still going. Tries to walk all his way through with Jordan Longstaff, good defending. And Gaylard, he mopped those up pretty quickly. Hyatt tries to get the ball into the box to Longstaff. Smith should clear, but he doesn't. He plays Mayo under all sorts of trouble. Bartlett back to Longstaff. Sidesteps Mayo. Longstaff still scrapping for it. Mayo's trying to get Longstaff with the strike. Fair effort for Jordan Longstaff, man who last week scored 2 goals, 3 assists. He probably should have scored more on the day. A couple of efforts that he should have done better with, and a couple will also hit the woodwork. Mayo loses out to Bartlett, and the colours starting frighteningly well. Bartlett across, Ben Pass with a save, and Ryan Ford can poke it clear. Looking a bit breathy is Ryan Ford early on. Jordan Longstaff up against Ward. Longstaff does brilliantly. Longstaff with the strike off the roof. The White's just hanging on slightly. Good, good start from the colours. I anticipated the colours starting well, and as the game goes on, the White should take over. That's off the backboard from Dave Godwin, and Joe Gaylard picks it up. Finds Hyatt in a pocket of space up against Ford. Hyatt forced all the way back to Godwin. Godwin only gives it straight to Jamie Ward with the strike, and it's just wide. Nichols should clear up against Ryan Ford. Ford beaten to it too easily there. And Mayo gets it clear only as far as Dave Godwin. Godwin goes for a switch ball through to Hyatt. Beautiful first touch, but he is too left-footed. It's Hyatt deep in that corner up against Foster. Foster eats that stuff for breakfast. Ward doubling up and helping out. And the White should clear. and did he go in the box? I think it should be a penalty there, but they're playing on. The White survive. Will holding Jamie Ward into the corner. Damon Hyatt's not letting it go. He still feels that should be a penalty. From where I was sat, it looked like it should have been. But Neil Smith pokes me forward straight to Godwin. The colours dominating the early ball. Godwin gets there ahead of Neil Smith now. Gets in a crossface of goal. Ward's going to have to clear against Will Bartlett. Does extremely well, does Ward. Longstaff nips in though, but Mayo should see this back to Ben Paskin. That's good defending from Tony Mayo. Still 0-0, but we've had our first talking point of the game. Jamie Ward looking like he did step in the box from here. So Ben Pask gets it to the chest of Tyrell Foster. Against Damon Hyatt, these two are like conjoined twins early on. Foster cutting back and getting the ball across to Smith. Smith to Ward, who tries to find Ford over on the right hand side. Should get cleared all the way through to Jay Gaylard, who comes and sweeps it up again and goes for a long ball straight towards Godwin. Ben Paslow alert to nip in ahead of Godwin and Longstaff. Ryan Ford now. Slow turn, he's held the game up there for his team and he's lost the ball. That's poor from Ford. Godwin ushers him off the ball too easily for me. That's Godwin up against Foster. That's good defender from Tyrell Foster, the younger man sharing Ryan Ford just exactly how to do it. Godwin, no, he's not giving up against Foster, and Foster has to offload it to Tony Mayo. Goes for the up and under in search of Neil Smith. Harmlessly out of play for a goal kick, but Joe Gaylard spilled it. Smith and Longstaff battling for it in the corner. Hyatt cutting off the ball towards Mayo, and it's still deep in that corner. And it's fallen to Tony Mayo. Thought about striking it. Stays left to Foster, who's taken it over by Mayo. Poked back by Will Bartlett, though. Good defending is through to Jay Gaylard. And Damon Hart has pulled away in front of me to this right side. He switched over to the left. The ball now with Dave Godwin through to Hyatt. And the ball tries to find Longstaff. It breaks. Nichols tries to spread it back to Hyatt. Off the backboard in. Defending needs to be done here from the Whites. And it's done superbly from Tony Mayo. Tyrell Foster trying to turn the ball, but no options ahead of him. He's going to have to try and do it on his own. Neil Smith stepped on the ball slightly. Back against Will Bartlett. Again, plays himself into trouble. Ward gets it back to Smith. Neil Smith pokes it forward. Good header from Jordan Longstaff. Ward, though, steps onto it with consummate ease. Back to Neil Smith. Chance to bring the ball over the halfway line for Smith. Fancies the shot. Instead, lays it to Tyrell Foster. Cuts in on his more trusted right foot. Gets a shot. It's blocked. Still hovering around. It's fallen to Tony Mayo with the strike. Off the board in. Is Smith going to get there? He is. He's going to put it straight out of play and into the arms of Joe Gaylard. It's now Dave Godwin. Bartlett's pulled away. Will Bartlett in a bit of space here on this left-hand side for the colours. Ward forcing him back. It's to Hyatt. Hyatt gets it across. He's going to come all the way across in front of us to Jordan Longstaff. He's got time to retrieve the ball. Longstaff with his fresh new trim. Switches it back to Bartlett. Poor touch from him. And now Ryan Ford the chance to close him down. Through to Nichols. Nichols sidesteps Tony Mayo, but gets it through to Ben Pask. But look how slow the Whites are getting forward. Ryan Ford, Tyrell Foster having to do all the running. It's Ryan Ford on the ball. To Tyrell Foster. Back towards Ford. Good challenge from Dave Godwin. It's now Gaylard on the ball. To Nichols. Will Bartlett getting a lot of space on his left-hand side. Early doors. Up against Mayo. Will gets his head up. Tries to get through to Longstaff. Neil Smith can't get there. Longstaff still on the ball and still. He's walking his way through, just scuffed the air shot. And Neil Smith pokes it clear. And Ward can bring it further clear for the White. Spread out wide to Mayo. Plays it forward though. And Joe Gaylard comfortably claims it. Longstaff thought about the early effort. Plays the 1-2 attempt with Godwin. Godwin, good turn from him. And it's off the backboard in. Longstaff going for it. Poke clear by Ward and good covering from the keeper Ben Pask. And the ball searching for Neil Smith. Not the best, but Gaylard's going to have to come because Hyatt's missed it. Damon Hyatt, with his glasses on, getting distracted. It must have been there. Just completely missed the header. But he's on the run, it's Hyatt. It's with Longstaff, though. touch forward is cleared by Mayo. Take down there from Jamie Ward's beautiful. Nichols holding him into that corner. Ward goes for it towards Smith. Just hit him sort of in the jaw. Smith scrapping for it with Hyatt and Longstaff. Smith's done exceptionally well, still Neil Smith. Godwin though, good defending there. Jordan Longstaff says time for his team. And Longstaff goes long. Ben Passo, good save. 10 minutes into the game, still 0-0 here between the whites and the colours of Bentham and the Ageas League match day 2. No real sides having any chances to really take note of, really. Both keepers have had bits and pieces to do, but no real saves. Foster just tripping on the ball slightly, but gets it through to Ryan Ford. Higher though with the block. Ford again being held off by Hyatt. He's got Foster with him. Back heel is poor, but Foster makes it look good. Through to Tony Mayer. It's rolled underneath him. It's the half chances early doors that need to be taken. Godwin can bring it clear. Knocks it off the backboard in. Sideboard, in fact. Mayer goes down. Play on. Ward with the shot out of absolutely nowhere. It's come all the way through to Bartlett. Ford against him. It's come through now to Damon Hyatt with the strike. Two fists clear from Ben Pass. Two fists is not just a clever nickname. A show gay lad throws it to Damon Hyatt in space, but it's doubled up on by Neil Smith and Ryan Ford. Ford, who's gone a bit quiet in the game. We'll talk before the game on how he's going to score a goal a minute. He scored no goals when he should have, coming up to 12. Therefore, it makes him a dirty liar. Godwin goes for the long ball. Poor from him. He's better than that. Ben Pask going to have to go on a retrieval mission. And the first real break in the game. 12 minutes in. Still 0-0. Players like Robbie Clark and Grant Renfrew not here today. And also the superstar John Atkinson that we all know is average. As played through towards Tyrell Foster. Foster being scrapped with by Nichols. Header up by Mayo. Foster takes it down. Beautiful from Tyrell. Trips on the ball though. And suddenly Nichols unleashes Longstaff on his right-hand side. Gets the ball back to Hyatt. Poor touch from him. And the pass isn't much better. It's forced Nichols wide. Back to Hyatt, who makes Ryan Ford look silly. Silly, silly Northerner. Ball into the box is cut out. It's going to fall to Hyatt again to strike. Blocked this time by Smith. And hook clear by Ford. It's going to stay in just. No, it's not. It's going to go out of play for a throw-in to the colours. And we still remain goalless 0-0 again. As you saw last week, a flash of my watch. I'm in the watch club. In the watch club. And at the moment, as we wait for the ball, we're going to watch Tyrell Foster. The man, the superstar, the legend that is. And it's now Damon Hyatt. His pass is absolutely horrendous. And rightly he apologises, that was poor from Damon Hyatt. He's played a side into needless trouble there. And it's gifted the Whites a corner when the colours have probably dominated the early 10 minutes or so. Ward goes for the ball in the box, just over Ryan Ford though. Just going to get his stumpy little legs off the ground. And Nichols can bring it clear. He's got men over. Godwin. No one saw Bartlett and Hyatt in absolutely acres over here. But Foster can poke clear up against Hyatt. Poor from Tyrell. It's all the way through to Jordan Longstaff. The Blues controlling the pace of the game. It just feels like a matter of time before the colours do score. I'm sure I did just call them the Blues there. That's Gaylard under pressure from Ryan Ford. Gaylard. If Ford had got that and put it in the back of the net, Gaylard would not have heard the last of that. Ryan Ford complained about something probably to do with the fact that the government have now legalised fracking on some other sort of mining northern issue. And the back heel from Ford tries to find Neil Smith. And it's cleared. Longstaff to Hyatt, leaves it for Gaylard, who spills it again. His hand has not been great. Must be out of pub lunch we had earlier on. He had an ice cream as well. Ball in from Bartlett. Just over everybody. Ryan Ford should clear. And does. Smith failing to pluck it out of the sky though. Forced into the corner by Hyatt. It's now Mayo under pressure from Bartlett. Longstaff heads clear. Foster, good touch from him. Tyrell Foster thought about the shot. He thinks about it again. Puts it wide. Still 0-0. That's one of the better openings. They've been carved out in the opening exchange of the game. 15 minutes gone, still 0-0. Gaylard goes for the thing to Hyatt. Good first touch from him. Calling for handball. Hyatt says, yeah, I'll let them have that. And Ryan Ford gets us underway. With Ward back to Ford. Down the line, cut out by Damon Hyatt. Out of play. No, back to stays on. Godwin will mop it up. Plays it off the backboard into Joe Gaylard. And the colours can bring it forward. It's a good ball to Godwin. Chance to turn. Pressure from Jamie Ward over on the far side, but Godwin does superbly. It's Godwin. Neil Smith trips on the ball. He does enough to keep it out. And suddenly with Ben passing out up front, anything can happen for the Whites. They just need to get the ball to him. Need to feed the man. Godwin plays off the backboard. He's going to get away from Ward. Godwin, the striker, is across place a goal. Will Barr is going to keep it alive for the colours. Lisa for Longstaff with a strike. Off the light, still not clear. Bartlett with a header. And again, off the backboard in. Neil Smith scrambling to get it clear. Ryan Ford tripping on the ball. He does not do any favours for his team there. Ward, though, having to go on a clean-up mission over on that far side, thanks to Ryan Ford's inability and ineptness. Foster trips on the ball, but he comes away with it. Ward to Ford. And now Ryan Ford brings it over the halfway line. Lays it to the left and then pass. He's got pressure from Longstaff. What's he going to do? Ben Pat tries to go through the legs, but Longstaff wary for that. He's been on a day off today. He should be fresh in the leg and in the mind. But Jamie Ward looking to trick his way out of trouble. Goes back to Neil Smith in goal. He's looking for options, looking for space. He's got Tyrell and Ryan in front of him. It's Tyrell Foster on the ball. Foster doing well in a tight situation. Still Tyrell. Lays it to Ryan Ford with a strike. Good block from Dave Godwin. Still 0-0 here in the Ageas League match day 2. Mayo and Godwin scrapping for the ball deep in that corner. Longstaff pulled away to the left. If the colours can get to him quickly, Gaylard decides to go for Nichols. Nichols cut out by Ford. Bartlett, though, should get there ahead of him. Looks it away, but ends up falling to Mayo. Gets it through to Ben Pass, takes it two touches with a third touch across face to goal. Damon Hyatt's got time to clear this. He's got options ahead of him in Nichols and in Longstaff. Hyatt goes through the gap to Longstaff. Good covering from Tyrell Foster and Jamie Ward nips in. Ball from Damon Hyatt once again. Mayo to Ford, back to Mayo. And the Whites bring the ball forward into the colours half. Towards Ben Pass, good defender from Godwin, and now Longstaff can bring it clear. Cut out though by Ford. And now it's Tony Mayo. Goes for the long ball forward off the backboard, and Bartlett should clear. He's done an exceptional job there. That's the young man against Ryan Ford again. Ryan Ford making looking embarrassing. Foster has to head it back to Smith. Longstaff was lurking. Smith's bowled it out clear. And it's now with Ryan Ford. Up against Bartlett. Bartlett not giving him an inch of space, and that's great defending again from the young man. Falling to Ford though. Ben Pass trying to nip in against Nichols, and it's all the way through to Jagar. Good handling there. And he's bowled it out quickly. Hyatt. Left footed Damon Hyatt. Probably going to have to cut back before doing anything, but he's done well there. Damon Hyatt lays it across the face, and that's a good clearance from Tony Mayo. And Jamie Ward can take it down. Those passes cut out by Longstaff. Through to Nichols, back to Longstaff. Fancied it. This come through. Simon Nichols with a strike off the backboard in. Damon Hyatt, he is right footed. And there seems to be a dispute because Jamie Ward stepped in the box there. I think Jordan Longstaff saying you're not allowed in that one. That makes it twice he's done that. Smith bowls it out. Ward, he got away with one there. Part of the Ageas rules, you can't go in the inner circle. Ryan Ford on the ball to Foster. Foster trying to make something happen in the middle. Ben Pass holding off his man, Godwin. He's done extremely well. Ben Pass on the strike. Good save. Joe Gaylard's going to roll the way through to Jamie Ward. Looking for space, looking for options. He's found Tony Mayo. Not a bad option over on that far side. Longstaff does exceptionally well though. And he can bring it clear. Godwin tries to trip through Ryan Ford. And Ford to Ben Pass. Pass turns. Looking to strike it. Good save, Joe Gaylard. Pass goes in again. Pass breaks the deadlock. And the colours were fading. And the whites shining brighter after the first 10 minutes. Ben Pass takes 20 minutes for the first goal of the game. And suddenly, Gaylard's trying to find Hyatt, who probably should have had the first goal before. That's poor from Damon Hyatt once more. And it's hooked clear by Neil Smith. So Ben Pass opens the scoring for his side. Gaylard did as much as he could. As Bartlett goes for the ball in towards Longstaff, cleared. Hyatt trips on the ball again. And Foster's trying to nip in ahead of Godwin. He's done extremely well, Tyrell Foster. He trips on the ball as well. Pass thought about having a go. It's now Ward. Fancy flick out to Foster. It's forced the man wide. Longstaff ushering him into the corner. Foster tries to get the ball into the box. Good knee out from Hyatt around the corner towards Will Bartlett. He's coming down the line. Smith does a great little smart turn there. Straight to Hyatt though, and that's poor from Neil Smith. He said to me before the game, after his tragic own goal last week, that he was not going to play the ball back. He played the ball square, straight to Damon Hyatt, and he's equalised. Just when the White started to look to turn the screw on the game, they've gifted an equaliser to the colours. So Ben Pass opening the scoring, and within 2 minutes, Damon Hyatt restoring parity. Pass on the ball against Longstaff. Once friends, now enemies. As Godwin nips in, it's out of play for a corner. How can the Whites respond to Neil Smith's incompetence, really, and lack of awareness? Out there, he's making John Atkinson look like a superstar more times than he doesn't. And Foster tries to go in. It's off Jordan Longstaff and in. And I believe it's 2-1. Bit of dispute after the whole Jamie Ward walking into the box, but the Whites lead by 2-1. Jordan with the own goal. Mainly to be cleared up a little bit later on. Cleared for Bartlett. Bartlett plays it through to Longstaff. Mayo clears it off him, and it's off Ward, forcing Ben Pass back to on the ball. You have to go back to Neil Smith on the ball, and he lays it to Ryan Ford. Ford, that's better from him. No, it's not. It goes out of play for throw-in. Still 2-1 to the Whites, and Damon Hyatt comes over to get rid of the headband from it. But no, in fact, still don't know. I can see it from here. Jay Gaylard on the ball, moves out to Will Barnett on the far side, through to Jordan Longstaff, loses out to Foster. It's come through though to Dave Godwin, and that's 2-2. Maybe some arguments, but I don't see anything wrong with that own goal from Longstaff. 2-2 on the night. Great reaction by the colours after going 2-1 down. They've reacted well, pounced on mistakes, and Godwin chalking one up. Foster scrapping with Godwin as he brings the ball forward. Off the backboard in, and it should get cleared. Pass having to do a clean-up job. And he gets it back to Neil Smith. Rolls through to Mayo, trips on the ball. And it's played through by Mayo. Godwin should clear down the line to Nichols. Back to Godwin. He in turn gets it back from Bartlett and on to Bartlett again. So through now back to Bartlett. Foster scuffs his kick, Hyatt nips in straight to Ryan Ford. Fair effort from Ryan Ford there, just wide. Held my breath for a second as it's cleared up towards Nichols in a bit of space. Bounces up off the shoulder though, that's unlucky for the big man up front. And Smith goes three up and under, headed through by Jordan Longstaff, back to his own goal. Ryan Ford trying to get it on the left. Ford, back to Tony Mayo. Looking for the switch, instead pokes it through to Ryan Ford. Good touch from him. Back heel's poor. He's wasted the opportunity for his team, but he's lucky Ben Pascal's there to save him. There's a lot of that going on in the game. So it's Ryan Ford with a strike. Good save, Joe Gaylard. The ice cream would have moved them in a little bit there. Going to get cleared by Dave. Searched in long to Hyatt. Good touch from him, but no one gambling in the box. And Ward should clear. Good touch from Dane Hyatt. Try and get his side in. It's Foster. And it's back to Mayo. Mayo goes for a punted switch. Pass chasing against Dave Godwin. Pass. You open the deadlock, open the scoring. He's muscled out by Godwin and through to Joe Gaylard. Beat him twice, not a lot he can do. Nichols now onto Bartlett. He's had a good game. Longstaff with the touch and Ryan Ford nips in. Passes backwards, surprise, surprise, to Jamie Ward. Always on hand for the ball. Godwin nips in with a header. Ward leaves it all the way through to Neil Smith, who gifted Damon Height an equaliser, a second goal, which was a Jordan Longstaff own goal. Put the whites back in front before a well-worked equaliser. Saw Dave Godwin bury it beyond Neil Smith. Foster gets it through to Ford with a strike cleared via Hyatt and Longstaff. And now with Mayo. Mayo again cut out by Longstaff and gives Bartlett something to chase. Putting Tony Mayo under a bit of pressure, and he's trying to nip in there. He's done extremely well. Into Longstaff. Longstaff, good challenge from Ben Pask. Good recovery. Against Simmons' team, Ryan Ford, we're a bit slow to get back. Ball from Nichols gives Hyatt something to chase. He's just going to get there ahead of Ryan Ford. They're out muscling each other. Ford, though, comes away with it. And it's back to Neil Smith. Throws it forward to Foster. Foster loses out to Bartlett. Bartlett through to Longstaff. What can he do? Longstaff, he's got it in. What a goal that is, Jordan Longstaff. He's reprised himself and reprised himself after that own goal. And it's 3-2, Colours lead. And Tony Mayo is going to go in goal. We saw last week the skill and ability that man has in between the sticks. Just come up to half an hour played here at Bentham Courts. Whites. Whites lead by, in fact, the Colours lead by 3-2. Neil Smith though nipping in. But stoppage in again. Puts the commentator off his game. Calling the wrong action. Colours lead 3-2 here at Bentham. Good turn there from Nichols, showing Foster down the line. Pass forced backwards from the touch. Loses out to Godwin. Godwin doing extremely well. Plays it forward. Neil Smith, what can he do with it? Going to run it clear. And he finds Jamie Ward on the ball. Jamie Ward drills it. Good save. Joe Gaylard. Is Foster going to get there ahead of Bartlett? Foster uses his agility and strength, and he's beaten to it. Good play from Will Bartlett there. And Godwin finds Longstaff. Longstaff down the line in search of Nichols. Good first touch. Nichols with a strike. He's going to go out of play for a corner. Good defending in the end from Ryan Ford. Never thought I'd say that. But it'll be a corner and a chance for the Colours to extend their lead. If you've just joined us, goals from Ben Pask and Jordan Longstaff at a white cancelled out by goals by Jordan Longstaff, Dave Godwin and Damon Hyatt. See the Colours lead by 3-2 and they have a corner in a dangerous position, which Longstaff plays short to Godwin. Pass back to Paul though, suddenly Ward and Foster can bring it away. Hyatt's coming back. It's Jamie Ward. It's a great save by Jay Gaylard. Foster, what can he do? Lays it off. Neil Smith with the strike. It's out of play. Looks to be for a goal kick. Reminder, you can listen to Gloucester City versus Halifax Town on 7 Sport tomorrow from 2:30 with me, Ryan Butler, and Kelsey DeMaria. Ben Pask beaten to the ball there. Actually, no, we've got a good game on here today. Dave Godwin, good pull from him, and the ball forward, not the best. Mayo grabs it a second attempt and bowls it out quickly to Ward. Ward now brings the ball inside into traffic. Foster, tackle from Dave Godwin's a good one. He's going against Shane Ward there. Ward's done exceptionally well. As does Godwin, to be fair. Foster now, he's not had the best of games. Goes for a little toe poke. It's wide. That's poor from Tyra Foster, who's better than that. Godwin to Longstaff. Lays it to the right. And Will Butler now up against Neil Smith. Neil Smith tackles him. Good tackle from Neil Smith. Into Ryan Ford. Ford to Ben Pask. Pask with the strike. Good save, Joe Gaillard again. Pask trying to bundle his way through like he did for his goal. Gaillard, good. Agility and goalkeeping awareness to get into a great position. Foster beaten to it by Longstaff. He falls to Damon Hight with a strike. Never. Neil Smith should clear and he lets it run through to Tony Mayo. Under the efforts and stewardship of Longstaff. Touch from Pask inside. No one gambling. Hyatt cleans it up to Gaillard, lays it back to Hyatt. And he should clear the ball, plays it down the line to Longstaff, ushering off Neil Smith, laying it inside to Godwin. Godwin cleared by Foster. Open end-to-end games, what we like to see here in the Ageas League. Hyatt just goes for a needless toe poke forward, really. Not what I expect from a player of that calibre. Smith back to Mayo. And he goes for the up and under. Pass beaten to it and Longstaff plays it up. Ward misses the clearance and it's now Longstaff again inside to Godwin with the strike. And it's just over. Retrieval job for Tony Mayo in the goal. He's still, see the colours lead by 3-2. Ryan Ford, who hasn't really done much in the game. As he chases this ball with Nichols. Down the line, Foster cuts it out quite nicely and it's Tyrell Foster on the ball. And still Foster, tackled though. Foster lays a square for pass with a strike off the roof. Foster retrieving it. Foster with the strike, blocked well. And suddenly Nichols can clear and Godwin's in a bit of space. Only Foster back at the moment. Godwin, what can he do? Goes for a bend. It's off Tyrell Foster. Godwin still scrapping, pokes it through. Neil Smith, he went in the box, didn't touch the ball in the box. Good play from Neil Smith, good awareness. And that's played off Longstaff to Mayo, who tries to unleash Neil Smith. Can he cap off a good minute for him? No, good tackling there by Simon Nichols. Ball forward though from Smith. Header clear by Nichols. Nichols getting everywhere in the game. Ford gets turned by Godwin a bit too easily there for me and then held off. He's supposed to be doing jiu-jitsu. Part time, it's not working, lad. Longstaff loses out to Nichols though. Nichols, he's got Hyatt ahead of him. It's behind Damon slightly. Up against Neil Smith, has to cut inside on his trusted left foot. Pass is cut out, poor again from Damon and Foster. What can he do? Tries to run straight through the middle. Why didn't he take him onto his left? Good challenge from Godwin. Nichols trying to pivot on the ball. Tyrell Foster doing a great job though. And he lays it back, and that's a ball pass from him. Godwin gets it from Hyatt. And Longstaff being trapped by Ward has to go back to Gaillard. And the colours starting to control the game once again. Pass nips in, and it's now with Tyrell Foster. Chance to run. Shoot, deflection. Ryan Ford's going to go retrieve it deep in our left corner. Tries to turn Butler, gets the ball across. Surely Longstaff should clear it, and he does get it back to Joe Gaillard. Good defending from the Birmingham City fan. Godwin gets the ball dropped to him and pokes it forward all the way through to Tony Mayo. That's poor from Dave, he's better than that usually. Mayo goes long, header clear by Godwin, passed on the ball. Manu open the scoring for the Whites, and it's now Jamie Ward. Ward with the back heel. Tyrell Foster up against Bartlett. Still Foster. Treads on the ball slightly. Poke clear by Nichols. Absolutely fantastic defending. The White's not having it their own way out there and struggling a little bit. Godwin, he slices the ball up. Foster's have a job to do here against Bartlett. He just clears it. Nice defending from Will Bartlett. And Hyatt tries to get it through to Jordan Longstaff. It's wide of him though. Straight through to Tony Mayer. It's now with Ben Pask on the far side. Ushered back by Godwin. Ben looking for a bit of help and he's not getting it. One forward not making himself really that available. Godwin does extremely well to come away with the ball. Longstaff nearly got it through to Damon Hyatt. Jamie Ward just stood there, hit him in the back. And that was enough to divert the ball away. Mayo pokes it forward. Bartlett should clear. Goes down the line beautifully. Bartlett beaten to it by Ford. It's now with the man, Tyrell Foster, up against Damon Hyatt. Foster gets it across to Smith, beaten to it by Godwin though. Ward finds Smith in a bit of space on the far side. Neil Smith thought about having the effort, tackling Jordan Longstaff, and suddenly the colours are in again. It's Dave Godwin who scuffed it. Godwin again, off both posts. Unbelievable, we still remain 3-2, and Foster can run it clear. Look at the wind beneath his sails. Pass cleared by Nichols, it's just not falling into place for the Whites. The colours though should have been 4-2 up there. It might still get better for them. Nichols strike blocked by Smith. Nichols scrapping for it. Ford about going for the hook. Chance to turn on the ball. Poor defender from Ryan Ford. Longstaff beaten to it by Jamie Ward. Longstaff battling for it with Neil Smith. And again, looked like an off the ball challenge there by Neil Smith. Goes unpunished. Godwin nips in as the pass back was poor. Scuffed by Smith. Only as far as Damon Hyatt. Gaylard rightly calls time for Mr. Hyatt. He goes for a strike. It's poor. Stays in though. Over on that far side. But what was Damon Hyatt thinking? Ryan Ford to Mayo in goal. This kick is in search of pass. I don't think Ben Pass can get there as it goes out of play for a goal kick. And a reminder, as we did last week, that Burgerstar, if Ryan Ford is to move his northern self, Burgerstar do pretty good burgers. Ryan Ford does not do anything remotely good. Except complain. As I rearrange my Zoom, Joe Gaylas gets us underway with Dave Godwin. The colours lead by 3-2. Bartlett, who's played really well today, gets the ball forward. No one in the box for him though. Should get cleared by Neil Smith and does. Godwin, lovely skill on the ball. And he comes away with the ball towards Longstaff. Good, good defending, Neil Smith. We'll get a plus point for that, that's for sure. And Ryan Ford with the ball forward towards the pass. Gives Ben nothing really to work with. Little chasing for the big man. I've done that job before. It's a hard ask, especially when you're trailing in the game. Smith nips in. And Ward helps him out. Bartlett, though, not giving him a moment to breathe on the ball. Good hustle from the young man. Ball comes in from Ward. No one there. Because Bartlett made him play that ball in. And Gaylard immediately plays it forward towards Bartlett. Smith though nips in originally, plays it up off Bartlett. It's going to fall to Nichols, it's hit him in the knee. Ryan Ford scrapping for it with him. Nichols goes back to the keeper, gives Ford something to sniff. But Gaylard will clean it up to Damon Hyatt over on the far side. Hyatt goes for the ball into the box. Smith only scuffs it. Foster clears it. Foster, like a slightly darker Chris Smalling. Ford pokes it forward towards Ben Pask. Pask going to have to go right into the corner against Nichols, looking for support. Tyrell Foster's with him. Played in. And as far as Ward. Ward still scrapping for it. It's bounced up off him, off Dave. Out of play. Looks like it might be a corner here. Yeah, they're claiming the corner of the Whites, so another set piece for the Whites' chance to equalise. Still trail by 3-2. Ward looking for options, looking for movement. Ryan Ford not really giving him anything. Foster still on the ball, trying to bundle his way through like a rugby Rupp. And it's going to be cleared for Ward. Ward goes to switch. Neil Smith had ran in. It's behind him. Longstaff should clear. And can only play it off Neil Smith. Godwin gets it clear, only as far as Tyrell Foster. Foster, good save. Joe Gaylard, I can't believe a man who's eating that big of a burger and that much ice cream can move that quickly. He must have gone for one hell of a dump when he went home. And Damon Hyatt can bring it away. He's in a bit of space. Ford's not really closing down. It's 3 to Longstaff. Up off the ceiling. Still 3-2, and Ward can get in here from a good throw, which it is from Mayo. Ward just having to not panic, but he had to hurry due to this man. Godwin, he glides past Ryan Ford like he's not even there. It's Godwin! And stayed in on the corner. Barlow plays the ball to the box towards Godwin, but a header. That's going to go over and out for a goal kick. But Ryan Ford is living life on the edge. Poor defending from him. And his side nearly being punished for it. Shocking defending. Now with Jamie Ward with the strike. Deflected, it was low. It was fast. It's Tyrell Foster. Look at that hydration. Boys take it seriously. Ball in the box from Foster's cleared. Ward beats Longstaff to the ball. Flicks the ball in. Bounces just for Joe Gaylard. That's great, the goalkeeping. And he can bowl it clear. Hyatt around the corner. Tried a bit too much too quickly. Hyatt though, showing good acceleration and good pace to get back. But again, he's tried to flick and it hasn't worked for him. Ward now. Being held up in the corner by Hyatt. Still not going out. It's now passed. Pokes it forward and takes on Longstaff. Nichols uses his head. Gets it back to Gaylard. And the colours can bring it away with Longstaff. Good space from him. Tries to get it through to Bartlett. And it's out of play for a throw-in. As we pick a random player to follow. And we're going to go with Neil Smith. Not had the best of games, Neil Smith. But better than last week, that's for sure. No own goals. Touch wood. But a poor pass that gave Damon Hyatt his goal and what was at the time an equaliser in the game. Mayo bowls it to Ryan Ford. Ford cuts in. Still cutting in. Ball through. It's poor. That is poor. But luckily for him, Tyrell Foster makes it look good. Foster being forced into the corner. Looking for help. He's got Ford with him, so not much help there. Foster to Ford. Ryan Ford brings it out of the corner. And he looks like he's going to fancy it. He's gone for it. Fair effort over the crossbar, though, from Ryan Ford. You've got to have an effort when you're trailing a game. If you don't shoot, you don't score. So about 41 minutes into the game. Still colours 3, whites 2. And it's like we've got a break in play and stoppage. So let me show you. Bentham Courts. And we're back underway. Godwin past Foster and up against Ford. Does extremely well, does Ford that time. Foster, they turns out with the ball. It's like watching Danny Welbeck in his prime at United. Godwin plays out off the backboards into Joe Gaylard's hands, and the colours can bring it clear. Nearly all the way through to Damon Hyatt. What a poor touch. Tony Mayer gratefully picked it up. Nice kicks, picked out pass. Nichols, though, with extremely confident and competent defending, as he's shown all game so far. Godwin. Through to Will Bartlett. Turns on it nicely. Will Bartlett up against Smith, looking to get the ball in the box. Hyatt calling for it. Hyatt has been spotted by Nichols. It's now Longstaff. Again, left-footed players, they need to just get it onto their favourite foot before they can get the ball off. Gaylard, another lefty, finds Longstaff with a pinpoint pass. Longstaff, that would have been an absolutely sensational goal. John Longstaff's up for it today. He's had a heated conversation with Virgin Media. Other entertainment and internet suppliers are available, but there are no other burger suppliers. Burger Star are the way to go. Tony Mayo with the ball to Ryan Ford. Lays it to Jamie Ward. tried to find pass, good touch from pass. Whipped into him, it would have ran away from him for sure. Pass keeps it alive and Longstaff does extremely well to get it away from Neil Smith. And Jordan Longstaff can bring it clear through to Bartlett, who's made himself available. He's been very impressive today, the young guy. He's been scrapping, he's improving by the week. Foster though, he's a different animal. He's got Ben pass through. His pass gets wide. And that was nearly from the very top draw. Tyrell Foster, great pass. Ben pass gets hit it well, just lacking in direction. Nichols brings it forward. Straight to Ryan Ford, good opportunity though. Trying to get through to Hyatt. It's now Tyrell Foster. Foster dances his way through. Tries to get it through to Ford, but it's cleared. Ben pass on the ball. Goes for the ball in the box. Joe Gaylor, good hands in the end. And bowls it to Bartlett, who's available in front of us. He's got Longstaff in the middle. Just looking for a bit of space. Bartlett. Godwin misses out. And Ward knocks it to Ryan Ford. Ford. To Ward, tries to go back to Ryan Ford. Ford can get in there. Hook clear. Pass turns it through towards his motor claims friend. But it's bowled clear to Bartlett. Bartlett gets the ball forward. Neil Smith lets it run through to Tony Mayo. And he goes long. Cut out by Nichols. Fantastic defending from Simon Nichols once again. He's been absolutely sensational. Through to Godwin. Godwin trying to get past Smith, and he has. Gets it through. Jordan Longstaff, he scuffed it. Are we having a taste of what happened last week with Jordan Longstaff? Five snatching efforts. Neil Smith looking to bring his side forward. Smith, poor ball from here, and it's nipped in by Damon Hyatt. Hyatt knocks it to Longstaff, on to Godwin, through towards Damon Hyatt. Tony Mayo comes for it and gets there in the end. Beautiful build-up play from the colours. They deservedly lead at this point, I would say. But the whites, they look dangerous when they go forward. That's out of play again. And this time, let me show you the notes and the hydration and Tyrell's phone. We're back underway. Godwin deep in the corner. Walks through Dave Godwin. Gets it back to Jordan Longstaff, blocked. Godwin again, not allowed in the box, and Tony Mayo will pick it up and bowl it clear to Jamie Ward with the up and under. In search of Smith, Hyatt cuts it out pretty easily. And Damon Hyatt glides through. And still Hyatt. Pass back to Jordan Longstaff. Poor from Damon. His passing's let him down today a couple of times. But his side is still winning. So I imagine he won't care one bit if they do win. And the ball played just in front of me. Ryan Ford and Will Bartlett's cracking for it. Ford forced backwards. Good pressing from the young man. And Ford turns out of it quite well. Inside to pass back towards Ford. Just behind him. And Bartlett gets it forward to Godwin. Bit of space here now. For Godwin, a cross face to goal, Longstaff just didn't gamble enough. That's play clear. Longstaff saved by Mayo. Will Bartlett keeps it alive. Still scrapping for it. Ward's gonna have to deal with it. Bartlett doing extremely well. Good hustle. Very, very good hustle. Bartlett has forced a mistake. But a good challenge from Tyrell Foster, and can he get an equaliser for his side? It's Tyrell Foster. Looking for options, looking for space. Tyrell Foster being crowded out from it. Tony Godwin? Dave Godwin, in fact, with the challenge. And it's now to Ford and Foster. Over on the left-hand side, Foster goes for a little Rabona. Doesn't quite work. If I flick my arm out again to check the time. Neil Smith. Through, and it's Ryan Ford back to Neil Smith. Smith trying to dance his way through, can only poke it through, and Jordan Longstaff should clear. Tackled by Pask in the corner, but Longstaff comes away with it. Through to Nichols, and suddenly Damon Hyatt is an absolute acres of space. He's got Nichols in the middle if he can find him. It's drilled, spilled, Nichols with a chance. Good challenge from Neil Smith. Nichols retrieves it. Nichols with the strike, good block from Tony Mayo. She kept his side in it. 3-2, the colours lead. In the last remnants of the game, Ward skips past Hyatt and Nichols. Still going, Jamie Ward. And still. And so, oh, what a save that is from Joe Gaylard. Seeing would have been one of the best solo goals the Ageas League seen. Ben pass being ushered back by Will Bartlett. He's going to go back to the keeper, and the Whites need to get the ball moving quickly. They're going to get back into the game. Mayo going real quick. Smith with a poor touch though. Up against Longstaff. Smith scrapping for it, and still nil Smith. Smith, beautiful play from him, pulls it back. Tyra Foster thought about hitting it with his left, decided against it. Godwin challenges, now he can bring it away for the colours. Godwin, great challenge from Tyra Foster. And Ward should deal with it, and does. They do enough, do the Whites. And Pass can bring it forward. He's got Ryan Ford ahead of him. He can find him. Instead, lays it off to Foster. Foster pokes it forward. Header clear. It's from Longstaff, who's been imperious today. Ford heads it through, and Longstaff takes it on. Touch slightly heavy. Foster and Ward nearly tripping on each other there. And it's now Smith. The Whites trail by 3-2. And Neil Smith trying to do his best to change that. And Nichols has been nothing short of exceptional today. And it's down the line, Longstaff's in a bit of space up against Foster. He has to go back to Bartlett. Bartlett growing on confidence with the ball. But as the game goes on, growing in confidence, should I say. Mayo though comes out off the backboard in. And collects, switches it straight away towards the pass. 10-2. As I ask what time it is, about 10 minutes to go. Here. In the Ageas League, the Whites trail by 3-2 to the colours. Jordan Longstaff's goal at the moment, the side between the two. Played forward by Gaylard to Godwin. Godwin pokes it through to Jordan Longstaff. Longstaff now lays it to Hyatt. It's Damon Hyatt. It's 4-2. It's beautiful. And with only 10 minutes to go, it looks like that could be game, set, and match to the colours. Beautiful goal from Ryan Ford. Going to have to bring it forward for the Whites, and they do need a goal quickly. Smith's going to have to go back to the keeper. Smith's trying to tell somebody to go and goal. You get Tony out of goal. I'm going to leave it for Jamie Ward to go and goal. I don't think that's the right decision for me. One of the better players out on pitch, but he gets the ball to Pask anyway. Potentially it could work, because I think they would end with Ward the chance to influence the game more from the back, and I think creatively that's good. As Ryan Ford gets the ball out of play for a throw-in. The colours lead by 4-2 here at Bentham Court Dome. And it is looking good value, really. Longstaff to Nichols with the strike. Off the backboard, and a Mayo should clear. Towards Pass. Challenge comes in from Damon Hyatt. Now with Nichols, forced back to Godwin. He goes even further back to Hyatt. Hyatt, who's made himself available very nicely there. Gets it all the way through to Nichols in space. It's Nichols, it's lowest off the backboard. Smith should clear, and does just about. Godwin nips in. Tyrell Foster nearly got there. Godwin walking through him. Lays it to Bartlett, who's deserved the goal today. That was a great effort from the young man. Bartlett still bounced all the way through to Nichols. Will retrieve it. Ben Pass, the lone man. Again, as I said, it's a hard job to do, especially when you're trailing the game, as the Whites do by 4-2. Hyatt on a hat trick to Longstaff. Back through to Damon Hyatt. Rolled underneath him, and Neil Smith can clear it. Hyatt's eyes lit up like a deer in a set of headlights. And that's Will Bartlett bringing it forward on this right hand side. Can the colours kill the game off? Passes back to Godwin. And Nichols through to Damon Hyatt. Challenge from Neil Smith, and Neil Smith can bring it away. Is there to be a grandstand finish? Ryan Ford tries to get back to Neil Smith. That's great defending from Nichols. Just pokes it clear. Smith still scrapping for it. That's Tyrell Foster. He hasn't done much today. He's been battered there though. And Bartlett's playing on. And he's going to skip through. And Will Bartlett has scored. And it's 5-2. There was no foul there on Foster. Sort of ran into Longstaff. And we play on. It's 5-2. Mayo goes for the strike and is blocked. And Godwin Ball forward towards Hyatt. Good header from Ben Pascoe. The hat-trick would have been there for Hyatt. Smith's got to bring it clear. 5-2. They trail. With about 7 minutes to go. Tyrell Foster picks himself up quite nicely. And he's on the ball now. Foster forced him to the corner there by Nichols, and it's 3-2 Ford. The Whites need something special. Are they going to get it from this man? Ben Pascoe with the strike. Scuffed more than anything. That's Neil Smith. Good touch from him. Challenge from Bartlett, though. He's been amazing. The all in coloured shirts have been sensational. The Whites just been caught cold at times. Makes their own downfall. Ben Pascoe with the strike. Good save. And when Joe Gaylord's in a form like this, it's hard to see anything coming from it. Nichols goes for the switch behind Godwin, though. Godwin tricked it there, though. Under pressure, he's gone for the switch. Beautifully touched down by Nichols, forced himself back, which means Foster will chase him, as you saw my hand there. Just an observation. Doesn't have to be funny. Gaylord goes for the switch forward. Towards Longstaff, took it down nicely. Wide. And Jamie Ward on the ball. Goes long, forward, ushered off of it. Out of play, Gaylord comes out of his goal. Plays it off the ball in, and it's through to Will Bartlett. Manning scored the fifth goal for the colours in this 5-2 demolition job at the moment. Ball's forced Longstaff wide. Mayo's going for it with Godwin. Godwin gets it through to Jordan Longstaff, trips on the ball, and Ben Pascoe can bring it away. Can the Whites find something to get back into the game? Ford. Four from Ford. Ford still scrapping for it, and a touch there from Hyatt. And Gaylord has to come out and retrieve it again against Foster. To Bartlett. Bartlett down the line against Neil Smith, and he's passed him. Ball in from Bartlett, over the keeper, it's fallen to Godwin with a header. Mayo hooks it clear, but the colours, I should say Blues, really, really turning on the style in this game. Back with Nichols. To Godwin, goes for the ball towards Hyatt, it's over him though. That's out of play for a goal kick. We have another break in play. Ryan Ford on the ball. Up against Godwin. Challenged by Nichols, just stood firm against him. Ryan Ford's been as ineffective as a chocolate fireplace cover. Godwin on the ball. Skips past Mayo, but Mayo stands tall. Gets it clear to Ford. What can Ryan Ford do? Answer is not a lot. And Hyatt's going to go back to the keeper, Joe Gaylord, who's not really had much to do today, but when he has been called on, he's made a few fantastic saves. Foster scrapping for it with Godwin. That'll play for a goal kick. Kick. It's cut out by Bartlett to Damon Hyatt, who misses out on the ball. It's now Ryan Ford back here, and it allows Neil Smith something to run onto. It's Neil Smith having to go back to Ryan Ford, tees it up for Tyrell Foster with a strike. And another beautiful save. And as I said, when Joe Gaylord's in this sort of form, it's hard to see his side getting beaten, really. Forward to Foster, space, but the block is a quick one from Longstaff, and it's effective. Nichols with the up and under. Mayo scrapping for it with Bartlett. Mayo's done extremely well, and the pass is good too to Ward. Brings it away through to Ryan Ford onto Tyrell Foster, lays it off to Neil Smith. Smith to Tyrell Foster. Foster tries to get it to Ward. Ward ashes off Will Butler, and it's Jamie Ward on the ball. Up against Longstaff, side steps in. But Nichols should nip in. Nichols does extremely well. And Longstaff pokes it back to the keeper. To Will Bartlett. Pokes through to Joe Gaylard. And it's now Dave Godwin. Floats the ball forward towards Damon Hyatt. His glasses. Bartlett keeps it alive. I shouldn't laugh at someone being hit in the face with glasses, but considering he's got an elastic band holding his glasses to his face, like some sort of weirdo trying to be Edgar Davids, but he's not. Here's Damon Hyatt on the ball. Still running forward with it. Hyatt in search of a hat-trick. It's going to get cleared by Mayo. Foster can only head it up. Ward looking to clear it now and gets it back to Neil Smith. Through to Tony Mayer. Ward goes for it. Gaylard easily collects it. And he's bowled it down to Bartlett. Bartlett brings it away from the far side. Will Bartlett pokes it forward. Tyrell Foster gets there. And he can hook it clear. Ryan Ford at the other end gets the ball in. Hyatt heads it clear. Mayo can only head it up. It's now with Tyrell Foster. Up against Longstaff. Foster walks on. It's now Ryan Ford to Jamie Ward. He's going to poke it clear and Bartlett can bring it away. Through to Damon Hyatt. Hyatt walks through. 2 minutes left. Final 2 minutes here at Bentham as we have people waiting for the court in the most British way you can possibly imagine. So I want to keep the boys in line, keep them in time and check. It's Godwin through to Will Bartlett. He scuffed it. That nearly six of the best for the colours. Foster can poke it forward. Nichols to Bartlett. Not long left now here at Bentham Courts. Cut out by Mayo with a volley straight through Godwin. He thought about hitting it first time. Plays it up and under through to Ben Paskin. Goal. Ben Paskin on the ball. To Ryan Ford. The game's lost for the Whites, but can we restore some pride? Last minute! Final minute of the game. And it's Will Bartlett, he gets passed forward. It's Longstaff. It's over. And Longstaff has settled it once and for all. 6-2 on the day. And Foster can only resort to pot shots. He knows the game's up. And it's Hyatt. Off to Longstaff. Longstaff goes for it. Up off the ceiling and nearly in. Ben Pask brings the ball forward. It's now with Ryan Ford. Ford lays it. So Jamie Ward cleared. And as far as Tony May, can even score some pride. Good save from Gaylard. Smith goes for it. And it's over. That's time. Time's over. Full time. Yep. And Neil Smith makes the final opportunity of the game. And we're going to leave you after the Whites have been pounded comprehensively by 6-2.